once held her in my arms. She said she would always stay.